Are you ready for it?
We're gonna crush him. First time that he saw me, stealing hearts and running
up and never saying sorry. Faculty victory. Either way, one of the two teams are winning. That's it. Victory.
Student or faculty?
I got faculty.
Faculty.
Man, I got students.
Students?
Yeah.
Wow. Nowicki got my glasses on, he got powers. Don't even trip.
How do you feel like being the first one up?
That's not gonna happen. And if it does, it's just murderous intent now. Violence, that's what I'm here for. It's all about the violence.
We're up at the first round with the Backyardigans and I don't know their team name, but the Soccer Girls!
Really? We lost! But it was a good fight. We tried, you know? There's nothing more I can do except try.
Yeah.
So, I think we did pretty good.
So, first game, the Backyardigans have won.
That's not gonna happen.
Megan, what's your prediction for this team?
I don't want to predict anything.
Who's your money on?
I'm going with the Frat Boys.
Are they actually called the Frat Boys?
Oh, I don't know. They look like them.
How do you guys feel about your win?
Talk to this guy.
We're going to build off this touchdown.
Boys. How do you guys feel about your win?
You heard what you said.
I cheered the whole time, but hey.
Yeah, and I got out in like 2 seconds, but hey.
How do you and your team feel about your performance?
I think we did a good job. Weber really stepped up at the end of the game, had confidence in her. Listen, did the best we could. Yep. Go team faculty.